like the idea in civil engineering that we do things so big that nobody can see them. People are not in the daily life thinking or where the water that comes to my house come from, or how is this road designed so this curve is safe for cars. And so I like how I can walk around and see civil engineering everywhere and not necessarily be obvious for everybody else. My focus is construction management, and there are a few universities that have that type of concentration in the undergraduate level. So I was interested in going to a school that had that type of focus on having construction project management as another area inside civil engineering. And here the program is 50 years old now. That is really old for a program like that. But also I was looking at a place that felt that I could have my research and my career, and also to have a family and have a good work-life balance. So when I came and visit here, everybody was pretty open about how they had things to do on Saturdays and how they like hiking and all that. It gave me very good hope that that's what I could find here in Oregon State in Corvallis. The thing that I'm more excited about is working with students. Both on the undergraduate, I love teaching, I love the class, and seeing that aha moment when they figure out that something that I explained makes sense in their minds. And also working with graduate students and doing my research and seeing how we are doing something that will add to knowledge, but at the same time will help them in their lives and their goals for the future.